Horrible LEGO news. Somehow there's going to be two more Avatar sets. I don't know what they're doing with this. One is going to be 260 pieces and one is going to be 528 pieces. So together, they're probably going to be worth about $200,000 with the modern LEGO prices. They released January 1st, so we have a little bit of peace before these sets come out. But what are they doing with that? Just make the good Avatar or make better sets. These minifigures are ugly. The builds are wasteful. Ugh.